What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang. What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang for being here, being involved, and being active today. Tonight we are going to check out Rammstein. It's been such a long time. Shout out to Rammstein, man. Today we're going to check out the latest song that they released about a month ago. The title is Dictaten. Now I checked out the translation of this and it was a very interesting translation, and it's something that some people like. Definitely not me. I like me some Dictaten. I can't translate it over here. If you like to see the translation, go Google it. It's Dictaten. It's called big. Is translated into big, and then Titan is chest area stuff, boobs, right? I mean, I can say it, but there's nothing stopping me from saying it. But I found that I didn't think that that was the translation. Well, hey, it might be, who knows, you know. Let's check out Rammstein. They are known to be, you know, the most controversial. They have, you know, they say whatever is on their mind. They sing about so many different controversial topics, and I find it very interesting. But I wonder what this one is, this one in particular, is about. So shout out to them. Without much ado, let's get to the agenda on the line. It's been a while. I know that you guys miss me, and I miss you guys, and I miss the creepiness and the videos that makes me question my own reality. I missed that, but I had to take a break because I was confusing myself, you know. It's like, whoa, some of the videos were like, damn. But yeah, I'm glad to be back. Anyway, shout out to you guys. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Would you like to see me do more Rammstein on my channel? Let me know in the comment sections below. You subscribe, that communicates to me that you want to see more of them. Shout out to you guys. Let's go. Dictaten. Where is this? Oh! Hold up, wait, I wasn't ready for that. I wasn't ready for that, bro. That was big. I wasn't ready for this. Oh, he's blind? Rammstein. I love how everyone is doing it on cue, on the beat. That is so cool.
Ich lebe allein schon viele Jahre. Das Leben stumpf, der Alltag grau. Verlier Geduld, Verstand und Haare. Ich hätte gerne eine Frau.
So it is about big boobs. Okay, I don't mind. I'm here for it. Hey, pause. Let's go.
Und die Hoffnung will mir schwinden, eine Partnerin zu finden, die mir ebenbürtig ist. Nein, da ist kein Glück in Sicht. Sie muss nicht schön sein. Sie muss nicht klug sein. Nein, sie...
Let me see if I can get an English translation. I already have the translations up that I will be reading after this, but I would love to see if there were English ones. Rammstein, what are you doing to me, bro? Okay.
Wie ein stetig offene Wunde. Aus der Seele tropft das Blut. Einzig Trost sind kleine Hunde. Ein feines Fräulein wäre gut. Ein feines Fräulein wäre toll. Ich
Go.
Muss sie nicht schön sein, sie muss nicht klug sein, nein, sie muss nicht reich sein, doch um eines möchte ich bitten.
Dicke.
Oh, Tolenderman is a legend, man. He speaks to my heart. Hey. He said. What did he say? Oh. I wonder how a lot of people took this, and I wonder how the world culture reacted to this. But hey, he speaks to my heart. I can't say no to that. He says, she doesn't have to be beautiful. I'm not asking for much. Just decorate. I can't deny a poor blind man his last wishes. We can't deny that. That's cruel, you know. Some people ask to see Kanye West, some people ask to see Joe Biden, you know, some people ask to see whoever they like, you know. He wants dick a titten. Give the man his wishes, will you? I love how this is also like kind of like a really huge like a really long time ago, back in where like the countries, I guess this is like Germany, well it is obviously Germany, but where the beginning of, you know, the putting all the communities together and all of that. So it's kind of like would this be classified as kind of like the beginning of the new age or something like that? Because it's not middle ages, because that's really 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 ancient times, right? So what would you call this era? Oh, there's a name for it, I forgot. There's a name for it. I'm recording this at like 1 a.m. so yeah, I don't have the best part of my intelligent brain up right now. But hey, give the blind man what he needs. I agree.
Ich bin auch gar nicht anspruchsvoll, doch große Brüste wären toll. Sie muss nicht schön sein, sie muss nicht klug sein.
Oh no!
Bitte, bitte, sie wird nichts bei mir vermissen. Sie braucht mich auch gar nicht küssen. Braucht mich nicht mit Trauben laben. Sie muss nur riesen Titten haben.
Dicke Titten.
I'm a child. This is too much for me. Hey, I'm a young boy, you know? I don't know much about this. Like what is this dickhead thing? Why are you so excited about it? I have questions. Nope, I know exactly why, and I agree. Yep. He says, I'm not demanding at all. Man, she doesn't even have to be, you know, be smart. She doesn't have to kiss me. All I ask. What am I watching, bro? I don't even know what I'm watching at this point. This would be probably the first funny video, the first funny music video that I've seen of Rammstein. For a blind man, he is able to go everywhere, man. You're on hype, man. Oh, is that a priest? Thank you. You better sign that cross twice or three times because, yeah. Oh, I've seen this being done, the intertwining of the threads. I used to do this as a kid as well. Wow. So this is Till Lindemann's heaven, I guess. Hey, I can't deny a man his wishes, okay? Alright, the poor blind man, alright? Okay, alright, I can't be that mean. I agree. Give the man what he needs. Anyway, let's read the lyrics. Oh man, where am I? There I am. Okay, so I can't believe I watched this. Love it. Oh man. Which is, so the picture is a heart upturned upside down, which looks like something. Okay, all right. I've lived alone for many years. Life is dull. Everyday life is gray. I lose patience, sanity, and hair. Ooh, I don't think he lost hair because he has so much hair for his age, according to the video anyway. I would like to have a wife and hope, and the hope wants to wane. Finding a partner who is co-equal to me, no, there's no luck in sight. She doesn't have to be beautiful. She doesn't have to be smart. No, she doesn't have to be rich. Not a medal with long strides, but Dickerton. Can I put an American accent on it? Dickerton. What are you guys making me watch, man? Oh, like a constantly open wound, blood drips from the soul. Only consolation are little dogs. A fine miss would be good. A fine miss would be great. I'm not demanding at all. I'm not picky at all. At the end of the story, she doesn't have to be beautiful. They repeat the chorus again. She doesn't have to be smart. No, she doesn't have to be rich. But I would like to ask for one thing. A dig a titten. And then we had a... I love that kind of old... it's not even... What do you call it, man? Like very folky, like a German folky tune. Had like very traditional sounds. So he says, I'm not demanding at all, but Dickerton would be great. And then they repeat it, she doesn't have to be beautiful. So he says, in adipose tissue, please, please. She won't miss anything from me. She doesn't even have to kiss me, doesn't need to comfort me with grapes. She only has to have Dickerton. Dick it. Boy, okay, well, that was a huge turn from all the horrors that Ramsan has put me through to this one. And I love them for it. Thank you, Till Lindemann, for speaking my heart. Thank you. Appreciate you. Hey. I don't even want to say to you guys right now. I think... I'm just gonna say thank you for watching with me. What do I say? I can't even say goodbye right now. Goodbye. Sleep well, and obviously I'm gonna go bed not thinking about anything else right now. I'm just gonna go bed in peace, thinking about flowers and dogs. and the skies and rainbows and sunshine, like you did as well. Stay tuned, guys. Much love to you guys. And they really did this video. That's amazing. I'm impressed. I mean, if anything, I'm impressed by Rammstein right now. And I would like to shake their hand. Seriously. Shout out to you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Stay tuned and we're out.
Peace.